things just get so crazy. Living life gets hard to do. And I will gladly hit the road, get up and go. If I knew that someday would lead me back to you. Cause I promise you, it isn't over yet. Here, let me remind you. Things just get so crazy when you think about it. Seems just like yesterday when I first saw you. Now we collided. We were just a couple of kids who wouldn't know how we would start a feeling so real and true. But in our trust, let's watch our hearts. Thinking how nothing can break us apart. You were like the best friend I never had. You just had to make my worst days go away when I was sad. Couldn't imagine life without you there by my side. Cause it was me and you taking this ride together. Growing in an amazing relationship. You always came first, still do. And you're the one that worship. Cause you see, you might get the guy sent to me. Like a letter with a beautiful message inside it. Saying this is who's gonna make you better. So take care of this. Make sure you give it all your love and happiness. And I tried, but I guess I failed you in many ways that I wish I had not expressed. Through my actions of being a coward, a loser, a drunk. It made everything about us just sunk into the bottom of everything of all my regrets. I try to brush it off though by saying this is how good it gets. Cause I thought no matter what I put you through, you would always come back to me. But who would have knew? You shut me up, took all your emotions and said we're through. And what hurt me the most is how I hurt the most important person in my life who made me go from gray to golden. But just take the time out and let me explain. You might just forget about all of the pain. Cause you just still haven't heard it all. I mean, look, I know you think how I let you fall from my actions. Pretending now I don't care. But no matter what, no one else compares. I never really told you just how much you really meant. I hope you know you were always in my mind no matter where I went. Always told God to keep you safe so I wouldn't have to worry. Believe me when I tell you how you were. Always looked as my baby. You were my angel and if they would never hurt you, I lose it and just show them my side to people. I just want you to stay golden and know how my heart is always yours to be holding. Cause you were the only one who I let in. Never knew they gave me the best feeling. A feeling that was irreplaceable. Gave everything to my eyes peaceful. Gave me the reason just to wake up in the morning just to see your face. And I'm a thrill just by saying how I was in love with you. Just in case you forgot the way I truly felt for you. And I'm sorry for the person I have become. And all the situations I turned into problems. If I can only turn back the hands of time. Give me the best memories of your lifetime. And you just right and make you never regret. But you won't smile back. The good times and bumps. You know I never forget none of that. I still can't believe how it's been a year now since me and you just split. And how we finally allowed for each other to go our separate ways. I hear some new things to you that I hope is just a phase. That you moved on, forgot about me and found someone new. But I know that can't be true, cause you see no one knew about us two. Of our story and the craziness, sadness, madness that we put ourselves through. And it's just like they say, people do crazy things when you're in love. Minds fighting, the crying, the pushing, the shove. I wouldn't love done that with anyone else. You see, because no one but you can break down my wall. And still wanna give you nothing but my all. Yeah, your new love can take your mind off of me. And make you hate every little thing about me. But I know by the end of the night, when you're home and lonely, you do the same as me. Think of how others we will love you. Each other and learn from one another. Never forget all the feelings we felt for one another. As the days, the weeks, the years go by, I might ask myself from time to time why. Now you're still not back, I'll stand by. And that's okay, cause I have realized that no matter what, I want you to be happy with or without me. Just you being happy cause you saved me. Makes me smile and say I wouldn't have done this any differently. When it comes to the chance of seeing each other now, it's worth it even just for one more. Let it go, not even told nothing me because I still love you, which is what you should know. And I do miss you. Every day. Thank you.